Hi friends, Sujata here. Today I'm going to talk about the embroidery stitch, buttonhole stitch. First we will take 3 threads in the needle and knot it to the other end and take upwards from start of that line. Then stitch the needle down from here and take it up from that line like this and loop the thread around it and stretch the thread. Then again go on repeating the same process. This is the buttonhole stitch. Thank you.